There's been a major update in the case of Molly the Magpie. If you're not familiar with the story, here's a quick rundown. Baby magpie falls from tree. A Gold Coast family find it in the park, take it home to nurse it back to good health. Their dog Peggy forms an amazing, like inseparable bond with this bird. But then around 2 weeks ago, the government rolls in and takes Molly away. People saying that they don't have any right to keep a magpie. And this is all despite the fact that Molly's not being kept. The bird can come and go whenever it pleases. Against Molly's free will, he's taken, and the internet does what the internet does. They lose their mind and start bombarding the Queensland Premier saying, get Molly home. This morning, the strongest indication yet that Stephen Miles is actually doing something.
We have identified a pathway for them to secure an appropriate permit so that Molly can be returned home.
To catch up on the full story, check the links in the description and follow 7 News for more breaking updates.